for firing this lad. The smoking gun out of Central Ohio.
JR Flock dropped six spots.
Joe Gelato. No official measurement yet in the class. As the number one puller has dropped six.
This is for Joe Gelato. It was 290.4.
Mark Regal.
This is for Mark Riggle, was 291.11. 291.11.
And the silver bullet!
Fred Sanders went 272.1.
Here we go, Dean Lindsey. Red hot and rolling. Trying to get beyond 291.11.
Daniel Lindsey had a full pull. Andy Trout went 283 even, 283.0.
This is Don Snyder Jr. and Mr. Nasty.
Oh,
track because we had that overrun down at the end. And when the officials feel very lost, they will put the red flag. And even if they do not quite hit that far, they're going to be red flagged.
Don Snyder went 296.4, 296.4.
To get anywhere near that pull-off situation. Only one has gone so far.
Went 277.8.
Up in Brookville, Pennsylvania, a couple of weeks ago. This is John Chase. And the Peterbilt with V8 Detroit Power, he calls bad company.
Chase went 258 even, 258.0.
Let's see what he can do tonight. V8 Mac on this one.
Distance for Thunder Dog was 276.6. 276.6.
Here we go. Guy Flock and the Scavenger.
Flock went 167.4.
Oh!
That's a full pole.
The Lady Butterfly.
John Mayne went 291.6. 291.6.
The husband and wife team heading again today will not come back and pull it off. Can't blame them for that. So here we go with Wildfire. J.R. Flock out of New Stanton.
It's a full pole.
We'll have to get in. Dana Lindsey.
Just need to pull off.
And Rollin.
Dana Lindsey went 291.5, 291.5. Lindsey went 310.7, 310.7.
Wildfire. We'll get his name, see where he fits into the mix. The winner.